have a friend or a sibling that's always competing with you to see who's the fastest? Our alien friends, Bleebop and Mark, are having the same debate with their custom-built rockets, and they've asked us to be the judge of a space race to their moon. The only problem is that they're starting from different asteroids. Bleebop is on an asteroid 240 miles from the moon, and Mark is on one 150 miles away. Don't worry, it's not rocket science. Solving this equation is as simple as dirt. We can decide who the winner is using the D equals RT formula, or dirt. This stands for distance equals rate times time. In the case of Bleebop and Mark, we will only know the distance they traveled and the time it took for them to get to the finish line. It'll be up to us to find the rate and who's faster. Let's turn to the race now and see what information we get. 3, 2, 1, blast off. Bleebop and Mark's rockets go zipping across the galaxy towards their moon, dodging clunky meteorites and loopy space buggies. After a few close calls with a wandering satellite, Mark arrives first in 2 hours, and Bleebop gets there 1 hour later. Looks like Mark has the faster rocket, but let's check out the results with our dirt equation. Begin by setting up a chart. Make 4 columns and 3 rows. Use dirt to remember what to fill in. Each rocket will have information for distance, rate, and time. Mark's rocket went 150 miles. We don't know the rate, and he got there in 2 hours. Bleebop's rocket went 240 miles. We don't know the rate, and the time is 1 hour after Mark, or 3 hours. Because we don't know Mark or Bleebop's rate, that number is going to be a variable in each equation, which we'll represent with x. We'll solve the equation for the variable to find its value. Mark finished first, so start with his rocket. Remembering dirt, write down D equals RT. 150 miles equals x times 2 hours. Divide both sides by 2 hours. This will leave x isolated on the right side of the equation. 150 miles divided by 2 hours is 75 miles over 1 hour. Mark's rate is 75 miles per hour. That's what MPH means. It's the amount of miles over 1 hour. Still think Mark is faster? Let's set up the same equation for Bleebop and see. D equals RT. 240 miles equals x times 3 hours. Divide both sides by 3 hours. This will leave x isolated on the right side of the equation. 240 miles divided by 3 hours is 80 miles over 1 hour. Bleebop's rate is 80 miles per hour. Wow, even though Bleebop got there 1 hour later, it turns out he had the faster rocket. Mark seems pretty upset, but with aliens, you can never really tell. Thanks to dirt, you now know how to calculate distance, rate, and time. In what other situations can you use the distance formula? You don't even need to be watching a space race. As long as you know 2 pieces of information for the formula D equals RT, you can calculate any moving vehicle or object. Now, the next time you're in a car, you can let your friends know exactly when you'll be arriving, how fast you're going, or the distance you'll travel. It's as simple as dirt.